I'm Norm Litz with Jacobsen Construction. I'm General Superintendent of Construction. Building a tower crane, we have the base section has already been poured in. We got our concrete results back, and we're at over 100% on strength on concrete, so that allows us to build the tower crane. There'll be approximately 16 truckloads of parts that come in for this tower crane build. We start out by building the tower sections up themselves until we have the full height of the tower stacked up. And then we bring the slewing ring and the house section in, which sits right on top of the tower. That's about the heaviest piece of equipment we have in this tower crane build. That'll be 30,000 pounds. It's a heavy piece that can take a long ways up in the air. After we get that house section in, we bring the tail section in, set it in, then we bring the inner jib section and set it in, and then we bring the rest of the jib in along with putting counterweights in the back end of the crane. And everything bolts up as you go along.